Second item for public hearing is proposed amendments to the LDR, these are text amendments, effective variety of chapters, they are mainly housekeeping in nature. We went through them in detail in the work session. They affect chapters 102, which is administration and adoption of certain codes, two small changes in the definitions chapter, which is chapter 106, chapter 242, which is administration, in this case, it's particulars of the planning commission, coincide with the joint ordinance which you adopted several weeks ago, which welcomes the city Gretchen on board as a member. And the fourth and fifth amendments have to do with private road systems in residential areas, and also the health department approval of subdivision lines. I'll be glad to answer any further questions that you might have.
Any questions from council? All right, in that case, ladies and gentlemen, is anyone in the audience who would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone who would like to speak in favor? Is anyone who would like to speak in opposition to this request? Anyone who would like to speak in opposition? In that case, council, I'll turn it over to you for action.
Mr. Mayor, make a motion to approve the updates and amendments to the LDR as presented.
We have a motion and a second. Any public discussion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, by the same sign. Motion carries.